Hi, I'm Dr. Nikhil. In this video, we are going to talk about sebaceous cysts. We at Medfin help find the answers to all your questions in much easier and simpler way. Sebaceous cysts are pouch-like sacs that are filled with fluid, air, or substances like pus. There can be several types of cysts, one of which is the sebaceous cyst that occur underneath the skin. These cysts are common and non-cancerous cysts that form on the skin. They may contain liquid or semi-liquid material and may be found on the neck, face, or torts. They grow slow and do not pose any threat to life. Talking of their symptoms, small cysts are painless, but large cysts can be uncomfortable or painful. They contain white flakes of keratin and are soft to touch. What causes sebaceous cyst? Sebaceous cyst form out of the sebaceous gland. The gland produces oil that coats the hair and skin. Cysts can develop if this gland or its ducts get damaged or blocked, something which occurs due to trauma to the area. Other causes include deformed ducts, genetic condition, and damage to cells during surgery. Coming to treating a sebaceous cyst, diagnosis of sebaceous cyst can be done using ultrasound, CT scan, punch biopsy. In punch biopsy, a small part of the tissue of the cyst is examined in lab for signs of cancer. Sebaceous cysts may be removed for cosmetic purpose. Non-surgical method of cyst removal can lead to the recurrence of the cyst. Here are some of the treatment options for this type of cyst. Conventional wide excision. This removal of cyst completely will leave you with a long scar. Minimal excision. It causes minimal scarring but may not prevent the cyst from recurring. Laser with punch biopsy excision. This method involves using a laser to make a hole in the cyst to take out all its content. If you are looking forward to naturally treat the cyst, there are no such reliable ways. Steroid injections can be used to shrink the cyst. Recovery post the removal of sebaceous cyst is straightforward, as the cyst removal is minimally invasive. Finally, which doctor should I contact for a sebaceous cyst? A general surgeon should be contacted for a sebaceous cyst removal. If you are looking for one, do contact Medfin to get an appointment booked with the best surgeon in your city. We make sure that you get everything from the best facilities to the best surgery experience here at Medfin. To conclude with, seeing a lump on the skin should be followed by a consultation with a doctor. This will ensure that there is nothing serious. Links to the same are available in the description below.